Today marks a revolution in the fueling of motor vehicles in Jamaica, and you are here to witness it. My name is Paula Ann Porter-Jones, and it is my pleasure to be your guide through this, the launch of AutoGas, courtesy of GB Energy Texaco.
Well, a few weeks ago, while participating in the Private Sector Organization Economic Forum, the Honorable Nigel Clark, Minister of Finance, was explaining that the country's growth was not only depending on the government actions, but also in the active participation of dynamic private sector companies that could bring innovation and progress as long as generate jobs and opportunities for the people. I couldn't feel more in agreement with this. As GB Energy Texaco has been consistently working in our commitment to the development of Jamaica and its people by bringing better service stations to the market with great customer service and technology, we have positioned ourselves as a customer choice when fuel and convenience is required. In our efforts to keep this confidence growing, we're very proud to officially launch the use of LPG auto for the Jamaican market. GB Energy Texaco has been working in this project for 8 months now, and after receiving the imported equipment to deliver LPG to cars, we have started sales a few weeks ago, as well as the conversion of the gasoline cars to be able to use LPG and gasoline as a source of fuel. LPG is a cleaner fuel, which is more environmentally friendly, as well as cheaper to the public than gasoline. The first kit to supply LPG to cars was placed here at 27 Halfway 3 in Kingston, one of our emblematic service stations where we think we have the market for this product and where we had the space to properly install the additional feature for the benefit of our customers. The second one will soon be launched at Molines Road, and eventually all of our service stations will have this offering. Also, this alternative is part of the development and use of alternative energy and a big solution to transition from poverty to prosperity. As of today, LPG could be 40 or 50% cheaper than regular gasoline at the pump. And with the equipment we are importing to convert the cars, the efficiency of the motor is almost the same and extremely safe. GB Energy Texaco has partnered with Technigas to install and offer post-sale service for all LPG vehicles conversions across Jamaica. Technigas will be the official LPG conversion center for GB Energy and will assist Texaco in promoting the use of modern and highly efficient vehicle fuel systems that will save people money and be less harmful to the environment by using Texgas.
We're here to start a new chapter in the development of our country. All of us here are no stranger to LPG, liquid petroleum gas. We use it daily to cook in our homes, to heat our water, so why not use it to drive to work, to go on a trip to the North Coast, or to run your fleet? Till now, that's not been an option for Jamaicans, as there was no reliable and convenient supply of LPG filling stations or a network of full service and internationally certified LPG conversion centers to perform the conversion. GB Energy and Texaco Jamaica have partnered with Technigas. We have a strong and strategic partnership to truly revolutionize the automotive industry in Jamaica. Technigas is committed to supplying, installing, and offering after-sale support for the highest quality LPG vehicle conversion kits worldwide. Our brand of conversion kits have been deployed worldwide for decades, and our paramount concern in Jamaica is safety and reliability. This is why we have chosen to collaborate with Tartarini Auto Industries, based in Italy, who pioneered the development of these kits, the first LPG kit they designed and installed on a Fiat 504 77 years ago. It's not a new technology, it's mature, it's tested. Texaco Jamaica is committed to supplying and managing the most extensive LPG filling station network in Jamaica. Over the coming years and months, Jamaicans should be able to purchase Texgas at their local station, wherever they are, and be at ease that they're receiving the highest quality petroleum and the safest possible manner. Together, both entities are resolute in our shared goal to introduce this technology to Jamaica, utilizing best practice installation techniques and benchmarks, as well as the most stringent safety standards worldwide. We're working with the government to ensure that these standards are ingrained in the local industry from its inception today, as we intend for Jamaica to be the most modern and sophisticated LPG market in the world. Our partners and shared experiences have allowed us to work together and with all stakeholders to ensure that oversights in other markets in around the world are not replicated here in Jamaica, and has placed this venture on a solid road to growth and the ability to offer the client the best possible customer experience.
I'm here to support and endorse what I consider to be an innovation that aligns with the policy of the government of Jamaica. And that is to diversify Jamaica's energy mix. And we see the introduction of LPG into our local market as an innovative move that diversifies the options for our consumers. I want to congratulate the GB Energy Texaco team on launching the liquefied petroleum gas for use in motor vehicles in Jamaica. The international quality standards behind your creative and hardworking marketing and operations team here in Jamaica is fully on display today. I want to attend more ceremonies like these to launch innovations in our economy. I want to be congratulating our business people for taking a risk on Jamaica and not being overly conservative and cautious and pessimistic about the future of Jamaica. The future of Jamaica is great, and we want our business people to be optimistic in their outlook, to take risks on Jamaica, and to make Jamaica great again.